Hi everyone. Probably you have wondered many times how that SAP system works. From one side, you have a small application, a small program installed on your computer. It is called SAP GUI. But that is not SAP, in fact. SAP is huge, and SAP is not installed on your computer at all. That is called client-server architecture. I will try to explain it to you in a simple way. So, let's start. Let's imagine it's your laptop. It's connected to the internet. You can now open a website in your browser. Do you know how websites work? I'm sure you are using some sort of web browser to browse the web, view photos, read emails, or just watch this video. You probably know that all this data, like this video for example, are not on your local computer. In fact, you only use a program, a browser that connects to such a huge computer that is available for many users around the world. You can browse the data of this huge computer and interact with it. For example, watch this video or add a comment on any post on the internet. Of course, this big computer is called a server. A web browser in such an interface is for connecting to this server. You are a client. This model is called client-server. You are a client and you connect to a server using web browser. The same client-server model is used for the SAP system. This is your computer. You have a special program on the local computer to connect to SAP system, which is called SAP GUI. In fact, you connect to SAP server. We need to provide login details, password, and we can operate on the system. You can create some SAP documents, you can execute reports and analyze the data. Just use the system. SAP is available for many other users in the company. So they can log in using SAP GUI installed on their computers with their users and passwords to the same system and operate the same data. You must know that in the latest version of SAP S/4HANA, we have the ability to log in into the system directly from a web browser. The name of this welcoming user interface is Fiori. However, in Fiori, you only have access to a few functionalities via the website. SAP strives to be able to do everything in the system through a web browser, but today SAP GUI is still the main tool for connecting to SAP. If you like to take your career to the next level and get to know SAP system, and you like the way I teach, I would like to recommend you my online course, SAP for Beginners. That's the only course you need to start your adventure with SAP. Check the link in description and give yourself a chance.